Welcome to Vision Academy. Today is Current Affairs English, date 6th February 2019. Let us start with national news updates. Assam occupied the top slot in the ranking of best practices, followed by the states in budget formulation, followed by Andhra Pradesh and Odisha, as per the survey by Transparency International. Now let us have an idea about this. Transparency International, it's an international non-governmental organization. It is formed by a group of individuals in the year of 1993. This Transparency International is an anti-corruption organization which indexes the countries with the corruption and takes the surveys about the country's main parts. Now, this have took a survey on Indian budget formation. In this, Assam holds on the top, followed by Andhra Pradesh and Odisha. So this survey was taken with the four parameters, which includes disclosure, budgetary process, post-budget fiscal management, and effort of make the budget more transparency and citizen. With these four parameters, Assam stays on the top. Next news. Srihari Samriddhi Utsav, an initiative of Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs, is launched with the aim to extend the reach of Deendayal Antyodaya Mission, a national urban livelihoods mission. This scheme is launched by Ministry of Housing to outcome the reach of Deendayal Antyodaya Mission, which is a national urban livelihood mission. With this scheme, people would expect more livelihood missions like job fairs mela will be conducted, and it will also help for the self-help group products which will be shown in the exhibition. In this mela, National Street Food Festival will also be conducted, and this will be organized in New Delhi. Next news. National Society of Krishna Consciousness, ISKCON, decided to set up a World Heritage Center housing spiritual camps in 45 countries, one of which is to be set up in Mayapur in West Bengal. The International Society for Krishna Consciousness, which is well known as ISKCON to us, have decided to set up a spiritual camps in 45 countries around the world, which it have chosen West Bengal Mayapur in one in that. The main motivation of this festival is to bring together all the speakers with a different atmosphere and from different socialism. Next news. The 6-day long music and dance festival SOPEM 2019 to encourage young artists to take a step on traditional art took place in New Delhi. This news says that SOPEM 2019, which is going to be held in Delhi. This is a 6-day long music and dance festival where the young artists can present themselves with their traditional art. This is a great opportunity for young talents to exhibit their talents in front of the people and gain their own audience basis. So the talent might be in any field like vocal, instrument or dance, which will be exhibited in front of audience. Let us see international news updates. The Ministry of Coal, Government of India signed an MOU with Ministry of Energy, Republic of Poland in order to foster relations in the field of coal mining and clean coal technologies. Our Government of India have signed a memorandum of understanding behalf of Ministry of Coal. So this signing was implemented with Ministry of Energy, Republic of Poland in order to foster the relationship between the coal mining fields and clean coal technology. So, the objectives mentioned in the memorandum of understandings are promoting the trade and investment in the coal sector, enhancing the understanding of coal-related energy issues and clean coal technologies. So, these were the objectives mentioned with the signing. Let us see economic news updates. The Economic Affairs Secretary Subhash Chandra Garg said that the finance ministry is expecting the GDP growth to reach 7.5% in 2019 to 2020 from 7.2% projected from the current fiscal. The government is expecting a nominal growth of 11.5% and infection ought to remain 4%. Next, let us see awards. P.S. Krishnan, former Secretary of Government of India, was entitled with K. Veeramani Award for Social Justice 2018 in New Delhi. Our former Secretary of Government of India, P.S. Krishnan, was awarded with K. Veeramani Award for Social Justice 2018. This event have held in New Delhi. He have wrote a books of social exclusion and justice in India, Empowering Dalits for Empowering India, a roadmaps. Next, let us see science and technology updates. Mashoka 5, the mobile app for booking bungalows, number 5, New Delhi, was launched by Minister of State for Housing and Urban Affairs, Sri Hardeep S. Puri. The new mobile app called Mashoka 5, which was launched by Sri Hardeep S. Puri, the Ministry of State for Housing and Urban Welfare. The purpose of this app is we can finish our entire process of booking a bungalow at any time and anywhere just with our mobile phone. Next news. India's 40th communication satellite GSET-31 has been launched successfully from French Guiana. The Ariane 5 rocket lifted off with from Kourou launch base and in 42 minutes placed in the intended geosynchronous transfer orbit. Source says GSET-31 have been successfully launched from French Guiana. It is India's 40th communication satellite. It was lifted by Ariane 5 from Kourou launch base and after 42 minutes, it is placed in intent geosynchronous transfer orbit. This GSET-31 will provide transponder capacity for DTH televisions and connectivity to servers like VSATs for ATMs, stock exchanges, digital satellites, new gathering, DSNG and e-governance applications. Sports news updates. Indian women hockey team midfielder Navjot Kaur, who climbed the rank in the national team with significant performance, completed the milestone of playing 150 international matches. Navjot Kaur, who is the Indian women hockey team midfielder, have climbed the rank in national team with her significant performance. She have completed this milestone by playing 150 international matches. The Indian midfielder also featured in 17th Asian Games, 2016 Rio Olympics, 4th Women's Asian Champions Trophy and was also a part of India's silver medal feat at 2018 Asian Games. For daily current affairs in English, subscribe to Vision Academy. Don't forget to press the bell button below. And if you think this video is informative, like this video, share this video, comment below for the doubts.